and we have breaking news about a student who has gone missing.